Okay, so today we're going to demonstrate a phone call from the wireless Cius tablet to the Cisco Telepresence unit. So, as you can see, my Cius is currently connected to the wireless component of our network, of which we can transmit phone calls, etc., whatnot, through our LDAPs here. I'll go ahead and make my call. Dialing?
To an interface.
Should auto answer?
And then route that interface number.
Now? So she can see me and see a unit here.
From that route. You now can associate a VLAN from this switch.
Yeah, myself on this unit.
Sign in a number. And then you can assign an interface to that VLAN on that switch. Give it an IP address and route it from the switch to another switch.
That is sweet.
Only it doesn't do that.
There you go.
Oh yeah.
Okay, so that pretty much demonstrates that component of it. We are also at this point able to exit
while retaining a phone call.
Go to Google and we can go to Cisco's website. So there we go. We are now transitioning to Cisco's mobile website through our Cius phone. Well, sitting in a phone call. Cius phone. Which is really awesome because it actually continues to show the video right through there. In an endless...
Our endless mirrors.
Video. Pretty amazing, huh? Get out of there. Exit that. Hit phone, and we're back to our phone call. Ta-da.
We're good? End the call?
End call.
I'm wondering how long it takes you to get while I'm on the phone. It was.